China's determination to dominate the robotics field is truly formidable. The world's first specialized store where people can easily rent humanoid robots has recently opened. Though some say the technology isn't advanced enough for daily life, they're betting everything on competitive pricing to capture the market. Min Ji Suk reporting.
A humanoid robot plants its two arms on the ground and performs a front roll. It can walk on its hands or perform impressive boxing moves by swinging its arms widely and energetically. This is the new humanoid robot R1, recently unveiled by Chinese robot startup Unitree Robotics. This robot is priced around 8 million won, which is about 1/30th the average cost of existing humanoid robots. Compared to Tesla's humanoid Optimus, expected to debut around 28 million won, the R1 surprisingly costs only 1/3, highlighting the ambitious goals of this innovative Chinese startup to surpass the US. The world's first robot store launched in Shenzhen, showcasing humanoids like the R1, where visitors can explore robotics innovations.
It will enable more robots to enter ordinary homes and open a new era of robot consumption.
This place offers robot sales and after-sales service, as well as custom orders and affordable rental services. However, experts predict it will be difficult to purchase humanoid robots that can truly assist in everyday life.
It seems the technology isn't yet advanced enough for practical use in ordinary homes. However, the strategy might be to first secure attention and capture market share, then gradually refine the details later.
The Chinese government is also preparing for the world's first humanoid Olympics next month, aiming to take another step forward in the competition for robotic supremacy. MBN News, Min Ji Suk.